All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Corsair Icue. Take full advantage of Icue's powerful features with the video tutorial series. This really cool thing about this, okay? And Andrew Williams, call sign Holiday, is big shout out to him once again. You guys did an excellent job with the Corsair Void Elite. However, there are some things we need to have a little chat about, and we'll talk about those later. Okay, Void, the Corsair Void Elite Wireless. Here is where you'll control everything about the headset in a pretty much simple way. Control lighting, mic control, enable surround sound, disable surround sound, mic feedback on and off, EQ presets, and lighting effects, which is really, really cool. Nice thing is green, yellow, so 20, 40, 60. It's basically your temperature. It shows the package. We can even set it for a GPU package. We have our ASUS Strix, temp 2, temp 3, temp 4, everything that's under the sun. This is really cool. This allows you to check your temperature. You can do type lighting, you can do color shifting, or you can just do a static color. Now, it shows your devices. Fun thing about this, at settings, this is where you're going to have everything else. Status of your battery, enable voice prompts or disable voice prompts, change the brightness on the LEDs, update the firmware, enable auto shut off or disable. Current at default, it'll be at 5 minutes, but you can always change that. And then Icue setting, this is where you can change server interlogging and all that fun stuff. And choose different profiles. Now, dashboard, this one we're really going to focus on. This is what you can see. We can do a lot of the stuff just right from dashboard, which makes it really, really nifty. So Corsair really knocked it out of the park with their software. So they got really nice software, works with anything that's Corsair related, which is pretty cool. So that is pretty much the software side of things.